A lot of shoulder pain is not due to structural damage within the shoulder, but due to the strain involved in lifting it. The aim of this exercise is trying to get your body, your trunk and your legs to help lift the arm up so that the strain is taken off the shoulder and spread evenly through the body. When you do the exercise, it should be pain-free at all times. We also don't do more than 5 or 6 repetitions as it's a motor control exercise and to avoid fatigue. I'm going to show you how to do it, and then after that I'm going to ask you to do it, and whilst you're doing it I'll correct each element of the exercise until you do it correctly. Okay? You're going to put the ball at the shoulder height against the wall, put your hand against it and push through the ball. Try not to throw your weight into it, but to push through the ball. You're going to step forward, make yourself tall on that leg, roll the ball up and bring it back down. As you do it, I will correct each stage of the movement as possible. Okay? So, put your arm against the wall, against the ball. Don't lean into it, but press through it. Step forward, make yourself tall, roll the ball up, and bring it back. Toes should always point forward and never lean backwards. So step forward, pointing the toes forward, make yourself tall, roll it up, bring it back, and finish where you started. Step forward, roll the ball up, and bring it back. Step forward, make yourself tall, and roll it up. One more time, roll up, tall, bring it back, finish where you started.